Hi everyone, I'm Ash, and today I have a new Louis Vuitton product review for you. This one is on my latest purchase, which is my new Zippy Coin Purse, and it is in the Monogram Canvas because I just love this print. And the design of it is also pretty similar to another wallet that I've reviewed before, and of course you guys might know it's my Zippy wallet, but this one is a much smaller version. It has less features in it, but you know, it's still an amazing wallet, which I think you can carry around in any size handbag. So today I'm going to show you guys my review on this product, give you some slight pros and cons to it, and then show you how your credit cards or your bills might fit into this wallet. And also remember, if you love this video, to like it. Okay, so let's go ahead and get started. This Zippy Coin purse comes in one single piece of monogram canvas, and I've measured it at 4.3 inches in length, 3.1 inches in height, and 0.875 inches in width. This wallet also comes with a wide zipper closure, and it's made of golden brass hardware. On the pull tab, you'll find Louis Vuitton engraved on both sides, and you'll probably also see that the pull tab is a little bit thicker at the end. Aside from that, it glides on smoothly through the teeth, but there are some minor hiccups around the corner. So let's go ahead and take a look at how beautiful this zipper sounds. Once open, you'll see that the inside is lined with cross-grained calf leather. There is also a lot of stitches, but they look perfect. And that's what I really love about Louis Vuitton. I mean, their craftsmanship on these tiny pieces is just superb. So let's move on to what's inside. On each side, you'll find that there is a patch pocket for your cash or receipts. And in front of that, there are two credit card slots. Each side will also have a Gusset compartment, which can be used to store your coins. And in the center, there is a slot for storing your business cards. And I really like that one side is lowered and curved so that it's easier to access and pull out your stuff. Now, this centerpiece is also stamped with the trademark and the place of production. And if you look closely, it'll say that this piece was made in France. If you're also looking for the date code, it's located inside of the slot and it's tucked away discreetly into this area right here on the same side of where the zipper's located. The date code is SN0125, so it was made in France during the second week of 2015. Again, the other side of this wallet will have the same open compartment with the two credit card slots and the patch pocket. So here are some of my pros and cons, and I'm going to first start off with what I really love about this product, which is the zipper closure and the organizational compartments.
Oh my gosh, it smells so good. This fits perfectly into my hand. Coin purse wave.
But seriously, the credit cards are a little bit hard to get out. And when you close the wallet, there is this ugly design flaw. The last thing that I wanted to show you guys was how your credit card or bills might fit throughout each compartment. You'll actually see that the credit card conceals very well and it fits perfectly into every area of this wallet. The cash, on the other hand, is a little harder to hide and you have to put it in a certain direction. With this type of wallet, if you have receipts, you also have to fold them to fit them inside, and this is something that I'm going to have to get used to. Here is the final look at the wallet and how I've stuffed it. This is probably not how I would use the wallet, but this is just going to be an example for you guys. So thanks for watching again, and I'll see you guys next time.